What's up, everybody? I'm Gibbs2902. We're in the mall right now, and today we're gonna go Blu-ray, comic book, and Funko Pop hunting. Come along for the ride. We're gonna go into the comic book store, the bookstore right now. These are new. Holy crap. Picked this up last time I was here. Alright, so the bookstore was kind of a bust. I didn't really find anything. The Funko Pops looked cool, but I was looking for this comic book that I couldn't find. But anyway, we're gonna go into Target and see if they have any of the Mondo Steel books. I heard that they have The Thing, Flash Gordon, and I believe Shaun of the Dead. If not, I'll probably get the new Justice League movie that comes out today. All right, see you inside. This is the only one I need left. Check this out. This is like from the original TV show, it looks like. They have seasons 1, 2, and 4 here. I'm a little worried, guys. I do not see any of the steelbooks here, but I'm just gonna take one more look and ask. Okay, I just asked and they don't have it. I'm a little disappointed, but I think I'm gonna go with the Justice League today. Okay, guys, if you buy the action figure version of the Justice League at Target. It actually is the Steelbook edition. So make sure to get it here because you'll get the action figure and the Steelbook. This looks interesting. I probably would not get these if I was going to get the Justice League today, but it comes with a slipcover. I heard that this was a pretty good show. I really want to check it out. This looked interesting too, except $6.99, so turn that around at $6.66, so I don't know if I really want to be watching that. I've been watching these on AMC, and I'm on the third Lethal Weapon right now, and they're really awesome. I'm going to buy this after I watch them all. This was an underrated movie, and it's definitely worth your time. When I was doing the live stream the other night, be sure to check that out, by the way. One of our comments was about the Lost in Space Blu-ray TV show, so I really want to give this one a try because it just looks interesting. Not so much a great movie, but it's a really cool lenticular slipcover of Jupiter Ascending. I heard that this was really good too. I'll probably give this a watch next, as well as this one, so I might double feature those. And Son of Batman and Batman vs. Robin are based off of the Batman and Son comic book, so I might give those a try too. I heard that they were okay though. J. Edgar looked pretty good too, and it comes with a slipcover. Some major nostalgia watching this when I was little. My dad and I used to watch these all the time when I was little. This one, Fat Albert, I believe. Alright guys, I'm gonna meet you back outside and show you what I got. Alright guys, so today was a little bit of a bust, a little bit of a find. I was looking for those Mondo Steelbooks, but they didn't have them in stock, so I'll just probably order them online. But I ended up picking the Justice League Gods and Monsters. This is the deluxe edition, which comes with the Wonder Woman action figure. And this is the Steelbook edition, so only at Target. If guys are looking for the Steelbook, this is the one to buy. So anyway guys, that wraps up this video. Thank you for watching. My review on this will be on Friday probably, when I do the haul. So I'm really excited to check this one out. Anyway guys, see you guys later.